Welcome to my class, dear learners. Presentation conducted by MD Ishaq Ali, Senior English Teacher, Moinnagar High School, Nawadagram, Jashore. English for today, class 9-10. Watch and guess about and what themes are focused in the video. Knowledge, skills. Symbol of knowledge and skills. My dear SS, our today's lesson is Knowledge, Skill and Attitude, Unit 1, Lesson 2. Learning outcomes. After completing the lessons, we will be able to ask an answering question, read and understand text through silent reading, write a short paragraph. What kind of knowledge is essential to prepare yourself? The knowledge of modern science, technology, including ICT. The other areas you, as a good citizen, you should have knowledge of our country. Its constitution, geography and people, our state, our legislative power. Matter SS, our judicial system is anything more? Yes, our government, its structures and functions, our history, cultures, traditions, literature, moral values and religions, our socio-economic activities and educational system. What is needed more? It is skill and attitude. Let's have a look at a text, book page 6, and go through you need skills to do things. Dhaka City cooperation, including section C and D, silently and loudly. May God bless you all. No more today. See you again next.